this program was the first of its kind in our area to have folks that left the state hospital and begin to integrate themselves back into the community.
It's almost like a second family working here, and I can't think of any place that is as dedicated and committed to the value and mission of Channel Marker.
And our staff are out there hand in hand with them, and it's not easy work, but what the clients are asking for and what they want, what their goals are exactly the same goals as you and I. They want to go to the mall, they want to eat out on Fridays, they want to participate in the same life we do. They want to work, they want to visit their family, and they have a right to all those things.
We weathered all kinds of financial funding streams and challenges to the services that we provide for our clients. However, through the dedication of our board and our staff, I feel like we really are able to continue to provide one of the best services to the individuals that suffer from mental illness in our local communities.
I'm Noah Scott. I'm a client here, plus I work here for extra money. I like coming here to free me off my mind, to give me something to do in my spare time.
I've actually been homeless and now have completed my goal as having my own apartment.
I do appreciate Channel Marker taking me in and making something out of me.
Well, it's safe. For instance, you need somebody to talk to. There's always somebody here. The staff here, they're ready to help.
Hello, my name is Ellis Chandler, and I'm a rehab specialist in the youth department in Dorchester County. We work with children on the after-school program.
What's some choices that y'all have to make in your everyday lives,
Charlie? Hi, my name is Kayvon. I've been with Channel Marker ever since my ninth grade year. It's now my senior year. It's been a very good experience. I couldn't imagine going through high school without being in Channel Marker now.
Hi, my name is Shalea, and I go to Channel Marker, and I come on Tuesdays. This program helps me out a lot because, being that I'm in my senior year, it has prepared me for college. I have different staff here that helps me, like filling out applications, working on my essays.
The people here, oh my gosh, the people here, I love them so much.
Everybody have a seat. I'm gonna bust this rhyme real quick.
Mr. Orville, Ms. Tia, everybody. They always want to see you, they smile, wave. Hey, how you doing?
Hi, my name is Dupree Warren, and I've been in Channel Marker for quite some time right now. I've done absolutely things that be almost impossible for a person as mental health as mine. I've completed job employment. I've had a job. I've also started school as well. I'm a peer support person as well, who actually counsels youth around my age who has mental health problems and don't know how to handle it, because I've been through quite a bit.
Channel Marker's Transitional Age Youth Program is designed to support young adults ages 18 to 25 to live independently, develop a peer network, and explore and enhance education and job skills. And Channel Marker also has the Primary Project, a grant-based program designed to maximize children's healthy school adjustment to increase likelihood of later school success. Serving Talbot County students, this program has our youngest service recipients, with youth in kindergarten through third grade. Highly trained staff provide individual services in a play setting to nurture a relationship of trust, allowing each child a safe place to share and explore feelings.
I really enjoy working with the clients at Channel Marker. I think that Channel Marker provides a valuable service to them, whether that be through groups that they participate in.
Think of the situation, just give it a little time and answer. So most of you guys said three. Why did you say that, Tonio?
Helping out in the kitchen, creating lunches for each other. Really having that sense of community amongst themselves, and then support from staff to give them additional skills, such as doing yard work around the property,
or helping with the cleaning of the facility, or even to going out onto community outings that Shuttle Marker provides them that they would not otherwise have.
I've been associated with Channel Marker since day one. The program started in the basement of the health department where I was employed in the mental health clinic.
Who remembers being in the basement of churches? Right? We were all there together, right? You'd have to pick up the chairs and the tables because Sunday school was going to happen on Sunday.
I have seen major changes over the last 30 years. Channel Marker has developed into something that would be irreplaceable in the community. They've helped so many people. Just learning how to live. You know, I was into it in the days of deinstitutionalization where people didn't know how to live in the community. So they learned a lot of their social skills and their independent living skills through the program.
Then I have a 6-pack of Pop Secret movie theater butter. You have to guess what they cost in your mind and then add them together to come under $30.
You know, I've always been pleased to be part of it. In fact, I've worked there for about a year and a half, and it was the most satisfying job that I've ever had.
Good evening. My name is Dick Goldstein. I'm the executive director of 4ALLSEAS. Channel Marker serves both adults and youth, primarily a population of individuals who have chronic mental illness. They also provide residential services that allows these individuals to live independently, to develop the skills to budget their money, and to participate in community activities. It also gives the families of these individuals comfort to know that their family members are well cared for.
My brother Will is 43 years old, and he got sick when he was 16. And he was diagnosed with schizoaffective disorder, which is a type of schizophrenia. A degenerative form of mental illness. He spent the first 7 years in and out of hospitals and institutions, and at the time we were told that that was kind of the only option for Will, and we're unsure really where the best place for him to be was, and then we met Channel Markers.
The winner was Will Hill. Will Hill, third place. Yay!
That's a bronze.
And you know, I'm a witness every week. We have dinner together every week, and I'm a witness to how great this program is for him. I mean, he tells me about, you know, his friends and the camaraderie that he has here, the excursions that he goes on, you know, with the band, the different trips around, you know, Del Marva and stuff. The Sunday dinners, he cooks on Sunday nights. That's his night to prepare the meal. He loves to tell me about that. But it's just a reminder to me every week when we catch up on our week, the sense of community, the sense of purpose that he has here through Channel Marker. It's just very, very special. If it weren't for Channel Marker, my brother would have very few options in terms of where he would live. Because of Channel Marker, his quality of life, the last 2 decades has been much better because of it. So it's a very special place to us, very special organization.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Peter Francio, the State Comptroller. This organization really is the heart and soul of how we deal with a lot of very important mental health problems in this region. And I am grateful as your Comptroller that the community has rallied around and is supporting Channel Marker and is providing these services in these tough economic times.
The big bureaucracies protect their cores. You know, and then they pass along the obligations, like you were mentioning, is down to the lower levels. And that's why I'm so interested in Channel Marker, because for $3 million a year, we get $30 million worth of product.
This is awarded to Channel Marker Incorporated in celebration of 30 years promoting mental health by providing prevention programs, rehabilitation, and community services to individuals and families. Through the efforts of your caring staff and dedicated board, you've become a leader in the provision of preventive and rehabilitative mental health services in Maryland. With my best wishes for many more years of success.
Thank you so much.
Got it, buddy. All right, Tom.
Come a long way through the pain of yesterday, housing the people, feeding the people, helping us along the way when there is no other way. In this world of change, the sun is shining through the rain. No situation, positive reaction, with God will remain. Channel Marker, helping us get through the day.
Hey, how's everybody enjoying the crab feast, all right? Happy Labor Day, everybody.
You're
welcome.
Cool, I like your arm.
Cool, man. I think we got it, buddy.
Today we're talking about memory, and memory is very important to us staying happy and healthy. So we're doing a memory game. It's a Jeopardy game, and it's on all the old cartoons that we used to watch.
Mighty Mouse.
Mighty Mouse. David knows his cartoons. I'm going to tell you right now. How many people remember Mighty Mouse?
Hey.
Who can sing the song? Here
I am.
Today. All right. 300 points.
I'm Deborah Cox. I'm the wellness coordinator for Channel Markers. It's been a privilege to begin this role as a nurse in the community for Channel Markers clientele, and I look at myself as part of the catalyst to keep their health care management, which is provided in the private sector, on track.
The vanilla just has a little bit less calories and a little bit less sugar in it, so it's actually a little bit better for you.
Hi, my name is Tim Dove. I'm the director of the Caroline Counseling Center, which provides addiction services for the Caroline County Health Department. We have been so blessed to be able to work with Channel Markers for the last possibly 3 or 4 years doing co-occurring treatment with them.
My name is Lynn Higdon. I've lived in housing for 11 months. Everybody's warm and courteous here at Channel Marker. I go to AA meetings and NA meetings, and they've helped me. Yeah, we do groups. We do diagnosis. If I weren't in Channel Marker, I don't know. I'm not sure what I'd do.
Typically, the goal has been just abstinence. We recognize that people's lives are more complex than just using a drug. And people that suffer from mental health disorders, it's more than just taking their medication. We recognize that the diversity of each individual requires individual care.
By the way, my name is J.J. Wesley, and I am employed at Channel Marker. I am a peer support specialist / rehabilitation assistant, van driver, cook. I do a lot of things. I want to be supportive of the client's needs. I used to be a client here at Channel Marker.
I'm trying to figure out how appreciative I really am of all of you that have pulled me out of the dungeon. That I was in. They were sincere and they took their jobs serious, their positions, and that woke me up. I felt hopeful, you know. They instilled a lot of hope in me and affection and understanding, and they allowed me to make decisions. And if they felt as though these decisions were going to be a detriment to my recovery. I've been clean and sober since August 27th of 1998. I used to think suicidal. I just had no purpose in life. And I still take my medication. I take Prozac for depression. But I'm managing today.
There came a point in time when I had left a recovery house and moved into Channel Marker housing, residential housing. And I was told that you've grown a lot and it's time for you to move on, to be independent. And I was adamant about that. I was uncertain, but, they assured me that it was okay for me to continue to come back. They would be there for me if I needed counseling.
We had fun. Channel Marker has even allowed me to get tea. I even have a set home.
Hi, I'm Marty Castle. I'm the clinical director at Channel Marker, and I have been very fortunate and blessed to be a part of this agency for the past 20 years.
I'm Kathy Castle, and I'm the program director for Channel Marker, which is a wonderful and supportive place to work, and I have the pleasure of working here since 1991.
I'm Debbie Jackson, and I am the executive director of Channel Marker. I've been here for 27 of our 30 years, and I've seen so many changes in the course of that time. It's really been a privilege to see Channel Marker grow and continue to serve the clients and our local communities. As we move towards the future, we're constantly looking at ways that we can continue to grow the services that we provide. There's going to be a whole new healthcare frontier with integrating behavioral health and substance abuse programming. Channel Marker is up for all the challenges that we face through government funding and local fundraising, and just having an incredibly dedicated staff that will come up with whatever resources we need to provide the best possible service that we can for our clients.
The question is, do I think that the Channel Marker program has helped change stigma? And I would say by leaps and bounds, but we still have many leaps and bounds to go.
Hold on to me as we go. Honey, as we roll on by, and although this wave is stringing us along, know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble, it might drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
I'm Marie Worlding, and I've been with Channel Marker for 30 years. I was suicidal, and they gave me a home after my mother and stepfather died in Channel Marker housing, and they gave me something to live for. Every day I look forward to coming to Channel Marker. It's a wonderful place, and the home is beautiful as it is.
Hi, my name is Benita. I've been with Channel Markers probably about 2 years, a little over. I think that it would be a big help for anybody that was having issues with some depression or just anxiety or different things like that, because it's been a big help to me, because at one time I was like a person that stayed in my house, and then when they wanted me to come here, I didn't want to come, but then I ended up enjoying it, and now I think it's been an added thing to my life as far as me coming here, and I like being here.
I just hope that we are always around, because the lessons that we learn are irreplaceable, because whenever you can help the quality of somebody else's life, you are really improving the quality of your own life.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Channel Marker 30th, and I love it. You know, keep going.
On behalf of the great state of Maryland, let me just wish a very happy birthday. Happy 30th to Channel Marker.
Happy birthday to you.
Hi, I'm Addie Eckert, and I'm here to wish Channel Marker, Inc. a happy 30th anniversary.
Happy birthday, Channel Marker.
Happy birthday, Channel Marker. My favorite program.
Happy birthday, dear Channel Marker.
Happy birthday, Channel Marker.
Happy birthday, Channel Markers.
Happy birthday to you.
A happy 30 years, Channel Marker. I wish you well for the next 30.